Look. Great turn by Michaela!
If you had one shot, one opportunity.
What an arena and what a moment to do this.
Η ζωή είναι ένα μεγάλο ταξίδι και σημασία έχει το ταξίδι. Ένα ταξίδι σαν και αυτό που πραγματοποιήσε ο Φεντερίκο Μακέντα. Από την Αγγλία και με διάμεσες στάσεις ήρθε στον Παναθηναϊκό να δοκιμάσει την τύχη του και να βοηθήσει τους πράσινους. Όμως στις αποσκευές του κουβαλάει ακόμη το πανέμορφο γκολ που σημείωσε κόντρα στην Άστον Βίλα και σημάδεψε την καριέρα του. Φεντερίκο, τι θυμάσαι από αυτό το τέλειο μας το οποίο έκανες κόντρα στην Άστον Βίλα με τη Manchester United?
Oh, obviously it was a big memory, you know, it's nearly 10 years now and it's a long time, but I remember like it was yesterday. Of course, it was you know, my first game with this amazing team. You know, we had an amazing team and squad, of course, with a lot of great players. But you know, I didn't expect to play this game. But we had some problem with the team, and I was doing very well for the second team, and you know, I got my chance.
Τι είναι η προσδοκία σου με τον Παναθηναϊκό και γιατί ήρθες?
No, obviously it was a big opportunity for me because I was looking for a glorious club, and Panathinaikos had everything that I was looking for, you know, and that's the reason I came here. You know, as soon as I had the phone call from them, you know, I said yes straight away and I stopped all the other teams because you know this was the place where I want to be.
Οι συζητήσεις για ποδόσφαιρο θέλουν και καφέ και στην Ελλάδα έχουμε καλό καφέ. Οπότε πάμε για να σε κεράσουμε ένα καφέ και να τα πούμε περαιτέρω.
Oh yeah, about coffee, I really like the Freddo espresso, to be fair. In Italy, I never drink it. While here you sit down 1 hour for the coffee. In Italy, it's just about 1 minute maximum. One Greek friend, you know, he brought me to watch one game in one souvlaki restaurant. So while we watched the game, I tried it. I liked it, to be fair.
As you said it, I thought that souvlaki was in your contract.
No, not yet, man. Maybe next one, we will see. For sure, I have to tell you that I found a very, very good place for myself. You know, the atmosphere here of the club and, you know, the connection with the fans and also my family is, you know, from that point of view, you know, I can see me staying in this seat, in this club for a few more years. I heard that before the season, some people would say that Panathinaikos would do very bad in the season with the team because they sell a lot of players and they didn't believe much in this team. So I think all the team wanted to show the opposite. When you win games, when you play fantastic football, like I think in my opinion we did, you for sure you start to believe the psychology go up, you know, you start to gain confidence and but it was a mix of things that didn't go in our way and the team start to doubt themselves, you know. I think and especially with the young players, you know, they start to say, wow, what's happening? It's 2 weeks, 3 weeks ago we were
top.
We were doing well, everything was coming, you know. Oh yeah, the second part, yes. To be fair, I picked up an ankle injury against Andromedos and, you know, I think I came back too quick from the injury. You know, I played the first 4 or 5 games with a lot of pain, but, you know, you always going to play with the pain, you know, when you want to play and you want to help the team. I was a question mark when I came here because, you know, I would question myself as well if I was a Panathinaikos fan, so or anyone, or journalist, or someone else. It's probably the first season I play all games, you know, with no stop, and, you know, of course you can have up and downs, but, you know, overall I keep a good level of performances, and, you know, I scored 11 goals, made a few assists.
Ο Φεντερίκο Μακέντα πιστεύει ότι μπορεί να προσφέρει περισσότερα στον Παναθηναϊκό παίζοντας ως εννιάρη στην κορυφή ή παίζοντας πίσω από τον επιθετικό?
Probably this season is the first season I play alone as a number 9, and to be fair, I enjoyed it. You know, alone or with someone else, it doesn't make difference.
Πώς ονειρεύεται ο Φεντερίκο Μακέντα τον Παναθηναϊκό τις επόμενες σεζόν?
All the players should prepare to come here as fit as possible, to be ready, and to make sure that we'll start the first season with the best mentality to make sure we go into the next season with more hunger, you know, because this club deserves to be among the top of the league and of course to play Europe.